Here with freshman Annie Aldrete. Annie, breakout weekend for you this weekend. This weekend you batted 615, four doubles, a homer, and eight RBIs and three runs. Can you just talk about your weekend and how good it feels to just be hitting everything in stride?
It feels really good. I mean, last week, obviously, I had a little bit of a struggle weekend, but I mean, during the week, I went home and did some mental preparation, and obviously, we had practice. Good 2 days alive and hitting and everything. So, I mean, this weekend, I just came out with a different mentality and came out to win. So, I'm glad I can help the team any way I can.
The first home run you had yesterday was just an absolute bomb. Went over the wall in center field and over the wall behind that wall. Can you just describe what that felt like and what you saw, you know, on that play and everything?
Yeah, I mean, it felt amazing. A little funny story. It was supposed to be a bunt play, actually, but they changed the sign, so I thought it was a hit and run. And so, I mean, I guess if you're going to miss a sign, you might as well hit a home run. So, I mean, it felt great, especially, like I said, I was struggling and everything. So to get out of that slump like that, it was a great feeling.
Your thoughts on just how the team is doing overall? Obviously, we're able to put up 8 runs, 10 runs at a time, and then the pitchers can throw up zeros on the scoreboard. Your thoughts on how everyone's kind of, you know, doing at this point in the season?
I think everybody's doing really well. I mean, like I said, it's early in the year. It's our second tournament, but everybody has the drive and desire to win. So I think if we just come out with the same fight we have every single weekend to be the best team and to win every single game, I think that we'll be fine.
Terrific. Thanks, Annie.